Welcome to Tardigrade Talks. I'm very excited to have Steve Farina join us today. We'll be talking about the military subculture of firefighting and the barriers it poses to mental health access and support.
I had a bunch of life stuff happening to me, and because first responders are quite a stoic work culture, you know, we don't talk about it.
The critical importance of self-care.
If you've been working in this job for as long as I have, or even 10 years on the job, and you've seen the horrors that we do see because we respond to everything, it's accumulative and it gets heavy. And if you don't take care of yourself, you can get knocked over really quite easily.
And the journey to adopting a plant-based lifestyle in an Italian family.
When my dad got his aortic valve replaced and the doctor told him that he couldn't have wine or prosciutto or meat, and he goes, "What's the point of living?" It was so around food, that this culture of loving food over health or other animals.